Mr. Patterson, do you have anything you'd like to say?
Mr. Patterson, do you have anything to say to the victims or to your family?
As I said in court, I'm deeply sorry for what happened. I'm sorry for everything I did. I'm sorry for all the hurt I caused. And I stick to that. I am very sorry.
Why'd you do it?